Hi friend, this is Vivin and today we are with the Lenovo A6 Note and we will talk about the device of the gaming of the device basically. But before that, I will show you the benchmark score for the device. And the benchmark score, we will start with the AnTuTu score. The AnTuTu score coming is 73,988. Coming to the specification, just a quick recap. It comes with the MediaTek Helio P22, which is the octa-core processor. It comes with a display 6.08 inch HD plus display. It has a 3GB of RAM, 32GB of internal storage. Unfortunately, the device is missing many sensors, but the sensors what you are getting is G sensor, which is a gyroscope sensor. There's a proximity sensor and there's a light sensor. Only three sensors are present in the device. Here you can see the light sensor is already shown. There is an acceleration sensor and there is also proximity sensor with the finally step counter or something. So these are the sensors what you are getting in the AnTuTu score benchmark. I have already shown you. Now going to the Geek benchmark score comes, what is the score right now? So we have tested already, the single core result comes around 752, whereas the multi core comes around 3634. So this is the score and the benchmark of the device. The device comes with the 4000 mAh battery with the 10 watt of charger. Now with the heat gun, I am showing you the reading of the device in the front and the back. Front it comes around 36 to 37 degrees Celsius. Here you can see the reading. And going to the back side, it is also coming around 36 to 37 degrees Celsius. So not a major difference in the temperature reading. In this, I will also show you the battery, what is the percentage before playing the game, and after playing the game, what is the battery left. So as you can see, the time is 7:16 when we are starting the PUBG game and the battery percentage is 97%. But don't expect to get the best graphics with the device because this is an entry level device, and I'm putting the brightness into the full mode so that you guys can see properly. The audio quality what we are getting in the output is definitely not too good, but it is definitely good whatever the price point if it come around 6 to 7 thousand. Now covering out the graphic settings, there is smooth and balanced only. When talking about frame rate, it will go to low or medium, it doesn't go up to high frame rate. So now we will start the gameplay and we will play around 30 minutes or something like that and see how the device behaves in that. And don't expect the best of graphics in the smartphone, there will be a little bit lag or jitter. So let's play.
Thank you.
Now we have played the game for 30 minutes here. You can see the time. When we started, it was 7:16 and right now it is 7:46. Now let's check out the temperature. Temperature is coming around 43 degrees Celsius, which I will not say that this device is heating too much, but there is a little bit heating issue for sure. Coming to the device, what is the battery percentage? When we started the game, it was 97% and currently it is dropped to 88%. So 9% of battery approximately has been used, but we have played for 30 minutes. So keep that in mind. So battery performance is definitely good for the device. This is what we are getting with the gameplay for Lenovo A6 Note. So this is Vivin signing off. Please like the video, share the video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below for us.